Dr. Brown, I noticed at an early age that my son had some form of ADD. The doctor prescribed medicine for him. Mm-hmm. I was very reluctant about giving him the medication because I've heard so many conflicting stories, the pros and cons. Mm-hmm. I'm really concerned. What should I believe?
A lot of people worry about it because they hear that medicine for ADHD is somehow controversial. And the scientific evidence shows us clearly that the problems associated with ADHD have to do with problems in the chemistry of the brain. And that there are many different things we can do to help with problems with ADHD, but the main thing we need to do is change the brain chemistry. And there's no more controversy in the scientific community about this that says that it's equally matched than there is over whether or not cigarette smoking causes cancer or a virus causes AIDS. There are a few people who argue to the contrary, but the real weight of the scientific evidence is quite clear that the medications available for the treatment of ADHD, when they are carefully managed and monitored, can be safe and effective for about 80% of the people who have ADHD.